Hey guys, this is Aubrey from Musicolics for You, and this is your Musicolics Monday. So I'm coming to you guys from my home in Nashville, Tennessee, and I'm excited to share some things that have been happening in music lately. So let's start with the Billboard's Hot 100s. At number 5, we have Bang Bang by Jessie J, Ariana Grande, and Nicki Minaj. At number 4, we have Black Widow with Iggy Azalea featuring Rita Ora. At number 3 is Nicki Minaj with her song Anaconda. At number 2, we have Taylor Swift with Shake It Off. And at number 1 this week is All About That Bass by Meghan Trainor. If you haven't noticed, women are absolutely running the charts. And that's such an incredible thing. Something interesting about someone who is in the charts is that she claims that she is an avid feminist. And that would be Nicki Minaj. She is really outspoken about her feminism since the video Anaconda. She stated that it is her being able to control her body and control what she puts out there. And that's her way of showing feminism through her video Anaconda. And it's really interesting because feminism has come with a lot of negative connotations, and even Emma Watson speaking at the UN recently has talked about this. When really, feminism is just promoting the equal rights of men and women, and we have to realize that feminism and extremism are not the same things at all. And we've seen so many women that have been successful in the entertainment industry, especially lately. Just looking at the charts is super encouraging about that. But equality and feminism are issues that should be on our mind, and so I just wanted to remind you guys about that. Looking at another empowering woman, Colby Calais has recently released her album Gypsy Heart that came out on September 30th, and there is a song on there called Try, which is just about a female's beauty and about self-esteem. Actually, it doesn't have to apply to females, it could apply to anyone out there. So you might want to check that video out. Check out that album. It's a really great album to listen to, and definitely something that Colby Calais represents very well. Another band with a female frontman is a band that I recently discovered called Paris, P-V-R-I-S, it's spelled. And they don't have their album out yet. It comes out November 4th, but if you want a sample of something to listen to of them, they have, I believe, 2 singles out right now and a lot of videos. They're a really great band and they're definitely on my watch list. In other news, this past weekend, I got to talk to Yumi at 6 at one of their shows in Rockettown in Nashville, Tennessee. They put on a great show. Definitely check out their tour dates. They're booked through the rest of this year and also into February with All Time Low in the UK, as they are from the UK. So definitely check out their tour dates. In the pop punk world, State Champs are streaming their new acoustic EP called The Acoustic Things. It comes out October 7th, and they're touring now through November to promote this and other music of theirs. They're touring with some great bands, and if you want to listen to them, their EP is now streaming for your listening pleasure on Alternative Press. That's all I have for you guys this week. If you have any other news about music or anything going on that you want us to know about, make sure you leave a comment down below. Check us out, like and subscribe to our videos, and I will see you guys later. Bye!